King of the Dot, put your money where your mouth is. Blackout, the title match. Y'all feeling that shit? Yell Blackout for me. Let's go. Hey, yo, we just had a crazy fucking title match. Crazy fucking close. It is a split decision on four judges. The winner being the new King of the Dot champion.
Yo, it was a crazy reign, a crazy run up
yeah,
to
man.
This point.
Yeah, so man. Hey, I'll be back. I'll be back.
The winner of the $5,000 going to Blackout to face the champion Dizaster. The winner of the battle, Arcane.
January 26th, Blackout 3 title match. It's your boy Arcane, Steel City 905 representative, reigning, defending, two-time undisputed Grand Prix champ, former King of the Dot champ. I'm coming to get my fucking chain back, Diz. I'm coming for my fucking throne. I'm coming for my crown back. You're gonna be my co-star in this battle. Make no mistake about that. Any fucking shine or glory you think you have coming into this battle, I'm taking that.
I'm taking the fucking chain and I'm keeping it.
Never have bullets or guns. You're a faggot. Rap about bullshit that you never do. In a battle, this is an arcane bullet. This is what Arcane comes to the battle with. He comes and he shoots one of these.
Oh, and the 40 go!
But what is that against a Dizaster? A fucking Dizaster. It's nothing. This is an arcane against a Dizaster.